nasty. He ain't keeping his hands up off my ass cheeks. I got something to give him, and if he asks me, I'm not feeling up, baby. I let him gas me.
Hey girl, hey, and welcome back to my channel. I'm doing another review on an Amazon company, hair company called Beliself. This hair is human. It's got a 13x4 parting space in the front. I did have to customize it a little bit. Comes with some baby hairs. It is pre-plucked, but just like most wigs, you are gonna have to do a little bit of plucking, which I really didn't mind because it gave me a little bit more freedom to customize the hairline some more. I did not bleach the knots this time. Normally I do end up bleaching the knots, but I decided not to and just use the makeup and spray, hairspray option, where you just kind of pat your powder makeup into the lace on the inside and then you spray it and do that again and then spray it again to seal it. So I did that versus trying to bleach the knots just because it was a disaster the last time I tried to do that. So I was like, okay, well, maybe not ruin the one that you spent so much money on. So the wig is $118.90. So the wig is $118.90, which is not that bad to me, seeing as you can get synthetic hair wigs that are about the same length for around the same price, which I think is a little absurd. I absolutely love the wig for the quality. And I will insert what my true honest reaction the first time I opened it. I sent a video clip to my best friend because I was just like, oh my god, girl, like, this is it. Like, I cannot wait to install her. And I'll insert that now.
Bitch. Okay, so literally, I was not even expecting this. So Amazon dropped off a package. I knew I was expecting a wig today, but I had just placed an order for a short, like, I think a bob straight wig or something like that from this other company. And so the 22-inch bitch was not supposed to be here, but it is. Oh my god. Bitch, I ain't gonna know how to act. You hear me? Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. I literally want to cancel my plans today so I can play with her. My god. Yes. Yes. I am about to be whipping the peasants back. Oh my god, I can't wait.
There are a few things I like about the wig, one of them being that it is true to length, and I'll make sure to insert the length on myself here. The hair is literally super, super soft, and it's extremely easy to work with. I used a hair straightener that I purchased also from Amazon. I'll make sure to post the link in my description box. That heats up to about 455, if I'm not mistaken, and it really got her bone straight because it has a body wave, so it definitely got her super straight. I will also enter in a video clip of what my hair looked like, or what the hair looked like prior to me straightening it straight from it being washed. The first con that I have would be that the baby hairs are extremely long. Like, they probably came down to about here, and I just don't know whose baby hairs are that long. So I wish that they were a little bit shorter, but again, it's just something that you can customize to your personal preference. Some people do like them super long and thick so that they could do certain hairstyles, or so it looks a certain type of way. I totally get that. I'm just personally, if it's saying pre-plucked, I kind of expect it to be a little bit thinned out and a little bit shorter. Another con that I was able to pick out was the fact that the ends aren't as thick, but I also think that that is a pro because it was on someone's head at one point. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, and so, like, on real people's heads, it's not just all one length of hair and it's not all perfect and everything. So I kind of like the fact that the ends are a tad bit thin because it gives it more of like a natural feel, like, oh, okay, you know, there's some tracks in there, blah blah blah, you know, that whole shebang bang. And the last con that I was able to point out was I didn't like how dark the knots were, but I that's just something that kind of comes with every human hair wig and every even synthetic wig that I've come across so far. There's been some serious like dark knots, and I almost wish that companies would start adding it as an option to be like, hey, click here for like $15 more, we'll bleach your knots, because I definitely would be paying that extra money to make sure that the knots are bleached, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, I don't know, I don't like the fact that they're not bleached, but I was able to get around it pretty easily and without destroying my wig in a way that I'm able to wash out versus it being permanent and me then risking the hair, you know, dyeing it, blah blah blah. So, and on that note, I will see you guys next time. I'm gonna go ahead and peace out and take some photos for Insta. Bye. Baby, can you focus on me? Hands in the soap, how the faucet's running, and I keep looking at you.